Alrighty. Hello everyone. Thank you all for stopping by. I hope you are all doing well. Today we will be playing some more Ring Fit. Should be fun. There we go. Oh, I have to do it again. Has to recalibrate. Not sure. Make it a little harder. Just a little bit. Alright. Howdy, Zyona. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you're doing well.
Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. Try to raise your knees upward rather than out. Last time. All right, good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. Focus on keeping your knees out. Last time. All right, good. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Don't let your knees move too far forward. Make sure your toes are pointed straight ahead of you. Let's do one more of each. Yes, just like that. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. As you exhale, begin to lean. Let's do one more of each. Great job!
Thank you, Zyona. At work, hopefully you'll still be streaming when I'm off. Just want to say hi. Thank you, Zyona. I hope our work goes well. Uh-oh. I'm very scared for this one.
Effort.
Howdy, Andy. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're doing well. Howdy, Aster. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're doing well.
Ready? Go! This will target multiple muscle groups. Too hard.
Beautiful! Nailed it!
I didn't reach it. No. Things are going well. I just started, but it's fine. It's been fine so far. What is this? Come on, Aster. You're able to remove all the characters after PNG, by the way. So you don't, litter. I also didn't realize that was a Twitter post. Anyone? Here you go. Be all good now. Hydrate, sure.
Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release toward victory!
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
ready? Go! This exercise needs a wide range of muscles. Imagine holding something in your armpit.
It's bad.
It's perfect!
I totally knew that. What I'm doing. I wasn't worried at all. Not at all. It's all due to my artistic talent. Totally.
Ready? Go! Keeping your elbows at your side, twist your upper body. Keep your lower body completely still.
Okay, let's move. Bend your knees slightly to do this exercise. Excellent. Great. Sharp. Well done. Nice. Good job. Great. Perfect. Nice. Fine work. Okay, wonderful. All right, three, fantastic. Nicely done. Yes, keep it up. One more, excellent. Overhead press. Okay, let's go. Push in, you should feel it in your stomach. Very nice. Okay. Fine work! Keep it up! Great! Perfect! Great! Revolved crescent lunge pose. Slowly twist to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. This pose can be challenging.
If you someone that cheers you like this when you're down a whole family size bag of Doritos, dang.
Slowly twist to the right. Slowly return to the starting position. Keep up your breathing. Slowly return to the starting position. Hold the Rincon with your arms parallel to the floor. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slowly. Slowly return to the starting position. Avoid bending the wrist of your Rincon hand. Perfect!
Nice. You nailed it. Bravo, bravo. Oh, very nice.
these colors, then select a skill. Ready? Try it with the glutes for a fat one. ahead.
It's bad. It's not bad.
Not bad.
Lunge pose. Slowly twist to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. This is good for exercising your lower body, abs, and back. To switch legs. Slowly twist to the right. Hook your elbow on the knee of your bent forward leg. Slowly return to the starting position. Perfect!
Hey, Prisma. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you're doing well. The faint wow sound is making me think we should just ask him for something.
Twist slowly. Match speeds with the example. Open your chest when you rotate out your upper arms. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slowly. Imagine opening your collarbone to the right and the left. Excellent!
That makes my jaw hurt at the thought of chomping down on a whole entire bag. Imagine yourself as a fruit. Dislocate your jaw like a snake and consume it. I'm doing good also, Prisma.
Are you ready? Squeeze.
time.
Time to fight.
Thanks for the help. Oh, hey, random thought. Do you remember that gym we spent so much time getting into shape in? You know the one I mean. The one where your first love worked as an instructor.
Hey,
that has nothing to do with here and now. Oh. You remember that weepy blubbering about your impossible love? I've always wanted to ask, how the sobbing work on your abs? That's a really low blow there. That's really mean. Faster. Excellent! Apple!
Not with your arms. Okay, let's select a skill.
Stopped working halfway through. Oh well.
Stay focused and blow out the fire. Thank you.
Oh, that one was hard.
Slowly bend to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. Be sure to keep yourself steady. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch left. Slowly bend to the right. Slowly return to the starting position. Keep your balance by putting weight on your supporting foot. Okay, let's go. Be careful not to drop the ring pong. Well done. Excellent. Shot. Good shot. Nice. Great. Fantastic. Great. All right. Keep it up. Okay. Okay. Well done.
Thank you, Prisma.
Drop your hips. Stir victory!
Sorry, Aster, I have no tolerance for furries and scalies. You can call me racist. I don't care. What are you and I, what are you sore that I told everyone about your old flame? still chasing something that's never gonna be yours, huh? You ain't changed one bit. Bye-bye. Go away.
What?
How dare he bring up my first love? We were kids. I was dealing with a lot of strong and confused emotions at the time. Ark, because of you, my Flex Dojo is infested with monsters. Whoops. But also, thanks to you, this place is more challenging than ever. Even if I'm aware people can train their arms here by battling those monsters, this is great. But we're still sworn enemies, and that isn't changing anytime soon. I was careless this time, but I'll be more focused. I'll be much more focused. Next time!
Oh.
Guess we don't have to worry about the remaining monsters. Armando's going to use them as exercise equipment.
Whoa.
Drago and the others? Keep training and improving. We have to hurry and find the last of my powers. Nice. Grand Minion Gauntlet. Let's quit for now. Let's do some stretching. And then we'll end. Drago was breathing fire this time? That's just unfair. It was unfair.
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Widen your stance, place your hands on your knees, and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint. Return to facing forward. Now stretch your right hip joint too. Be sure not to let your knees bend inward.
Oh no, if you wanna keep subscribing to Moody Presence,
yourself back slowly.
Keep doing so.
Bend your left knee and bring your ankle up behind you. Pull your knee backward and stretch the front of your thigh. Now do the same on the opposite side. Hold the top of your foot to stretch your shin muscles as well. Bring yourself back slowly. Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with your right arm. Pull in your arm and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to rotate your waist as well. Bring yourself back slowly. Use your right hand to pull back the fingers of your left hand. While arching back your left wrist, stretch your left arm forward. Now do the same on the opposite side. Take care not to bend the elbow of the arm you're extending. Bring yourself back slowly. Join your hands together in front of you. With your palms facing out, stretch out your back. Back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.
And that's it. Thanks for watching, everyone. Actually, let's finish. Tip of the day, protein. Alrighty. Thank you all for watching, everyone. I hope you have a wonderful night. Let's see who we can send you guys to. There we go. Today we're going to be raiding Shady. He's playing Smash Bros. With Executioner. Hope you guys have a wonderful night. Oh shoot, I should probably also do the last shout out. There we go. Later today we will be playing Code Vein with her. Which should be fun. It's like in 4 hours? Have a wonderful night, everyone. See you all next time.